selling your body, though. Maybe one day you'll save up enough money to buy some self-respect.